Welcome back
to episode
right,
two.
So we kind of bollocked up the last one. There will be no subtitles for all discussions in future. Well, we're just going to make up what the fuck's going on anyway.
Yep.
Episode two. This is obviously XCOM the Bureau de-bananed. And Mr. Man here, he's got a new shirt on, but still doesn't seem to wear a jacket.
Well, it does limit movement if you're running around shooting.
No, he needs a jacket. You make him look cooler. But not like their jackets, they look terrible. Is he wearing a cravat? I swore that soldier had a cravat on. look at our base.
Who says the army can't be fashionable?
Blah, blah, blah. Angela Weaver's walking us around. Look at the legs on that. Yeah, baby. Everyone's smoking. It's like it's the one way to make this the 1960s. Make everyone smoke. Agent De Silva.
Hello.
Hello. Hello. Agent De Silva. Wobble, wobble, wobble. Her feet go through the floor.
Sexy wiggle.
A black guy. Must be the coffee boy or something, because this was the 60s and they still didn't have equal rights in America. And in some places, people still don't have equal rights.
Yes. I am De Silva. Do you see my nice mustache? It is very nice. Yes, I don't know where I'm from, but I must be Portuguese, Spanish, or Mexican.
Yes, I can see it's a very nice moustache.
Yes, talk about my moustache, because there's important alien stuff, but...
Yes, look at that moustache.
Moustache. We are bad at improv.
We don't know what we're... Well, we're full of food and curry and... Yes, moustache. I like this whiskey. Do you have any moustache?
Yes. Look at it. I poke my nose.
Let me shove it like that into your moustache.
The aliens are stealing my moustache.
Yes.
Do I even do something here because I just showed up? What is my purpose in this story?
Right.
Yeah, I'm not going to bother with the coin for this. Just pick stuff. It doesn't even matter.
Yeah, apparently you've looked at my file about the lack of moustache.
Yes, you go shoot.
Whee! Yeah.
Yes, the aliens, they're grey and you make their heads explode with guns. Why are we even wasting time? Go shoot them.
What about my moustache? It's just because I have no moustache. I like to pound things like in my hand like that, did you see? That's what I do to people with no moustache. Yes, I like to touch the aliens because I have no moustache.
Well, it's...
The aliens arrived and then they stole my moustache. It was abducted. I had one.
Yes. Clearly it is part of their plan to reduce humanity to an inferior species by removing their moustaches from them. Luckily, I am too awesome. I survived. I was hiding under my desk. Don't look at me funny.
Hiding under your desk. That's an amazing idea to protect yourself from the moustache. I like this moustache. I wish I had one.
It makes me the king of the universe because I have the moustache. I am very sexy.
Tell me about the sexiness of your moustache.
I brush it with a comb every 4 hours, and I buy the special shampoo. Very silky. Hours of stroking my face. Do you want to stroke my face?
So hours? Yes, tell me more.
Stroke my face gently. It will be good for both of us. Yes, very good. Stroke my face. Look how sexy I am. I have a moustache.
Yes, I like this.
Yes. Yes. I'm not even talking to you anymore. I'm just fantasizing about moustaches.
Well, yes, I can see you fantasize about your moustache. I like your moustache.
What? Why are you still here? Go get a moustache. You need a moustache to work here. Don't you know the rules? Now I'm just... you non-moustache guy.
I'm sorry about that.
Yes. Get out of my face, you hideous non-moustached beast.
Okay, I'll talk to you later once I grow a moustache. One day.
Yes, very good. Get this moustache.
I'll leave now. I have no moustache. Bureau. The Bureau. That's what the... Biro. Let's go with the Biro. So you can paint on them. Look, a man smoking. Welcome. Welcome, everyone, to a man smoking a video. Look at what happens when you smoke. According to the hippies, if we carry on smoking, the world will burn. But I say, men with moustaches need to smoke. Anybody who disagrees with me, you'll go be sent there, in this truck, and then we'll have a nuke dropped on you for your lack of smoking moustaches. Yes, yes. In 3 minutes, we will give you a smoking moustache. This is what happens when you don't smoke or have a moustache. Commies will conquer America. Yes, commies. Commies are going to arrive and eat your nipples because you don't have a moustache and you don't smoke. Look at me. Look at me walk. Look at me hold my cigarette. I shake it around because I don't have a moustache. But one day we'll have one. Even the women will have moustaches and the children. And the dogs and cats. Because in this world, America will make sure everyone has a moustache. Or you'll end up there, murdered by aliens who came here to steal your moustache. Now is the time for America to do something. Something to do with cigarettes and bombs and moustaches. Maybe it's some sort of metaphor or the anthropomorphic personification of my penis, this cigarette, and your moustache. Yes, yes, we shall build a moustache monster. That will smoke, a smoking hot moustache monster with three legs. We'll name it Herbert. Herbert the moustache monster. That is what we're going to do. That. And then smoke.
This looks like a music video.
So it's got an alternative vibe to it.
Yeah, this is some goth kid that never grew out of their phase would make an investment.
My parents hate me. No one loves me. Oh God, I'm sad. I'm sad. I'm so sad. Don't hit me. Don't beat me. I have no moustache.
Pretentious words.
Lots and lots of wank all over your face.
Made by Raven.
Made by Raven. The Raven wank video.
Well, there's the title of this video. The Raven wank video. Oh God, no, my moustache.
You want me up to look at your moustache? Let me look at your moustache. That is a nice moustache.
Yes, look at it. It is glistening in the sunlight.
I usually don't sleep unless I have your moustache. I like to touch my moustache.
Oh yes, it's very good to rub my moustache against your nipples. It's the most amazing sensation you will ever have. Come.
Come, where? Let me touch your moustache.
You will be coming when you touch my moustache. Moustache. All the ladies like to rub their nipples on my moustache.
I'll go find some women and a moustache.
Yes. With moustache nipples.
Report to the director. Isn't he the guy smoking and looking for Herbert?
I'm going to assume
so. Look at the
so.
Ass on that.
Oh yeah.
And a head move. Wow. I got right
that
over
that. That's got a strong backbone.
He's not a commie, that's for sure. Commies would buckle under American justice and my penis. Isn't that a radar beacon? That's where we had a problem. So I'm assuming the rest of America is going to lack moustache. Ooh, New York City?
Is that
New York or Washington? So we're obviously going to have some issues in New York with a lack of... Look at all these men with no moustache. No wonder we're losing this war. Are you the director? They all look the same in the same bad suit.
He's probably like upstairs in an office.
Probably touching himself. But instead, let us go over here and... Hey, baby, you want to touch my moustache? I don't have one, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
I'm an inferior man!
Not like De Silva with that moustache that he waxes and touches. He touches his waxy moustache. Woo! A thingy! What is that? We're listening to radio show about my moustache.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Look at those eyes. Moustache.
It's the horror of not having a moustache.
I just knocked the mouse. Right. Security installation almost complete by Director Falk.
The closed circuit system.
Security system. I'll read them for this one. You read them for the next one.
Okay.
Security system has been installed in several of the facility's main rooms as well as the corridors. This covers all major sections of the base. And at your request, we're going to ban white people from having a moustache. Fuck you. Yes? Yes, okay. Satan was invented by a religious organization to perpetrate stupidity amongst peasants. Woo! Nipples. what? Come here, woman! I'm going to knock this bitch over. She calls me the devil and walks out? Huh? You want some? You want some of this non-moustache? I'll knock a moustache on. Yeah, walk into the wall. Yeah, thug, I'll fucking have you.
She is the weaving Angela.
I'll fucking have you. Have you seen his moustache?
Yes, very much. Very sexy.
makes me feel inferior that I do not have one. Now I'm grumpy.
If it, you'd be dead, you know that, if it wasn't for that moustache. That moustache is the best moustache in the history of moustache. Do you think we can make a hermit moustache monster?
Yes, this moustache will save the entire human race. That is the one weakness the aliens have. They cannot grow a moustache. Ever. It is horrible.
My God, I can see that. I can see that right now. Yes, yes, America can be saved by the hermit moustache monster that smokes. Smokes a lot.
Their agents are amongst us. They are getting jobs with marketing shaving cream and razors. We must stop this atrocity right now before humanity goes extinct. Without moustaches, who will ever get laid? No one will have sex again. We will go extinct.
My God, going extinct? Do you think they're selling all the shaving cream? What about bum hair? Do you think they're trying to get rid of that too? Or is it only moustaches? I'm really confused right now.
The moustache. The bum hair is the gateway to the moustache.
Right, I'm going to go find some shaving cream.
Yes, destroy the shaving cream. Save humanity.
Let me take you outside and touch my moustache. I can bullet time in conversation.
Nice.
You lack a moustache, you bitch.
That's why we locked her in a cage.
You are the go-go dancing moustache. Let us find. Let us go and find.
I just want someone to make a mod for this game where she like rips her top off and there's little moustaches on her nipples.
Yes, yes, we want to have your nipple moustache. Now, where is the moustache? Where is Agent Moustache? Hello, hello, moustache. Look at all the smoke in here. God damn! Look at nightclubs. Hello. Yeah, we can't jump on the stage, though.
Well, that's just disappointing.
There is no jump. There is only stage. Let us go. This one's sealed off. And this is my office. And where is the moustache?
To your left. Other left.
Hello? Hey, baby.
Where is your moustache?
I don't have one. They abducted my moustache.
Boo, you're so disgusting. Get away from me now. The sight of you makes me sick. I want to vomit on your face.
It makes sense. I completely understand. But where's your moustache? Don't you have a moustache?
It is in the special place. You will not see it because you do not have a moustache.
Impressive. I'd like to see your special moustache.
Not while you don't have a moustache.
Right, I'll go try and find a moustache. Double tap, double tap. Interception from Fort MD. Sir, enemy has overrun our inaudible. Casualties are high and we are having trouble mounting a counterattack. Coughing inaudible.
Then how do you know it was coughing?
It's inaudible. It's inaudible coughing. This makes no... This game sucks! I'm leaving! Your lack of moustaches don't make sense. The fuck out of my way! Huh? Huh? You have no moustache. No wonder you people are everyone's bitch. And why are you twins in here? We want no twins! We want individuals! It's a metaphor for the military. All the white men are exactly the same. They're it's mindless drones. It's like
Cheyenne Mountain Complex.
Hello? Hello? Lack of moustache. I'm going to beat you and your lack of moustache. Oh, who are you? What are you touching? Don't point at that man's... He has no moustache! Bastards. What the fuck are we doing over here? Why are we getting all this extra stuff? I just want a moustache.
Right,
I don't want to listen to your penis. Ah, De Silva. I think they found the guy's moustache.
I am Julio! Oh wait, you're the ugly non-moustache guy.
Yeah, I'm the one who's in your bed with you. I share the same office.
No!
I'm walking away from you. I'm walking away. I know you don't like me. Look, are the rumors true? Yes. So...
What did that poor dummy do to get hung?
What's it doing? Hello! I always knew Illuminati. There's a conspiracy right there. Illuminati conspiracy. Oh, yeah, Illuminati.
This is Illuminati.
Illuminati. He likes it.
The bum hair is the moustache. That is where they apply the moustache.
Oh my God, it makes sense. Right, so we have skill for Kofsky, Carson. I'm going to go for Carson. No, I don't. Fuck him. He can go away.
There's Kofsky and Coffee.
Manage agent details. The overview of our agent. Equipment. He now has new equipment.
Guns.
Standard pack. Equip. What weapons should we use, Mr. Woodley? The new ones. Sniper rifle and a pistol.
Yeah.
That's going to make life really bad.
Well, we can't be boring.
Abilities. We have no other abilities. Perks. Alien exposure. Or healing. Let us preview. I've previewed enough. Alright, we'll take those two perks. Customize. Woo! We can change all sorts. Let us go with
Pink.
And shirt color. I don't know, what do you reckon?
The black goes a nice contrast to the pink.
And the trousers.
They can be purple.
Purple trousers. And a tie. Yes. Bright pink. I can't believe we look like that. Hey, we unlocked an achievement.
The last suit you'll ever wear.
Okay, so now we can add these guys to our squad.
Yes.
Kofsky, Delinko, Coffee, or Carson?
Kofsky sounds interesting.
Kofsky, we can add. And who else? Carson, Coffee, or Davinko?
Let's go Davinko.
You would take the unpronounceable fucker. He's black? He's a black guy with an Italian name! Add.
Funnily enough, there's actually a guy in the Zimbabwean cricket team called Vittori.
Ah. Look at this, you little moustache bitch.
Hey, I am Julio. Shut your fat face.
What are you doing over here? What are you talking about, moustaches? I'm lost in this place. I'm walking around like a man that doesn't know where he is.
Yeah, we've done like a full episode already. We haven't even found a mission yet.
Meet Agent Niels. Niles.
Niels. Must be Dutch, Niels.
Niels. Yes. We shall call him non-mustached bitch. Hello, what is this, a photo? At university. Fuck university. I never went to school. I don't need no book learning. I never went to school. Y'all don't need no school.
I'm the shooty bang alien dead.
Exactly. Who needs your goddamn limey education?
Hoorah!
Yes, hoorah. Roaches for days!
Did you see the video with Billy West reading Donald Trump quotes in the...
Donald Trump! Yes, I did. The videos. Yes, very entertaining.
And it works.
Proof that there in the future will be a Zap Brannigan and he will be a direct descendant of Donald Trump. That's a scary thought, actually.
Not bad, considering the original Donald Trump was murdered.
The original Donald Trump.
The original Zap Brannigan was murdered by Andy Dick.
Don't come up with the original Donald Trump. Now that's a conspiracy theory I don't want to exist. They killed Trump, therefore he's back.
The original Zap Brannigan was killed by Andy Dick.
God, you're ugly. You have no moustache. These men are crying because of their moustache. Look, they're holding their faces.
It's
full. Look, he's holding his face with moustache.
If I lost my moustache, I'd have heavy PTSD.
But you don't have a moustache. You have a beard. No alien will ever abduct you.
A beard has a moustache included in it.
Yeah, but no alien will abduct you because you've got a full beard. All medical staff, our stocks of moustache have... We're out of brow cream and moustache wax. My trousers are wobbly. Let me fist bro. No, I didn't fist pump the door. I hit it this time. Why have I got a rifle now?
We're armed within our own base. This doesn't exactly bode well.
No, it doesn't. I don't even know what I'm doing. I'm just walking along looking for my moustache.
We're still waiting to get our second mission.
Yeah, and we're running around armed and there's blood everywhere. There might be an alien loose in here, I think.
Now I'm just waiting for Brent Spiner to get thrown at me.
There we go. My God, I've changed my gun.
The little backpack just makes me look so out of place with the formal suit.
Not really that formal, it's a horrifying suit. Isn't that me? The poor man has no moustache. Blip, 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 hand over your moustache.
The I have a vagina for a mouth.
And we have no moustache. We need them to cover this vagina mouth. You don't understand what it's like. Well, you can't just take a moustache. Give me your moustache. Otherwise, there would be vaginas everywhere. Everything we build is a vagina. Look at all the holes in the ground that we made at your base.
We reproduce through blowjobs.
Yes, and moustache. We need a moustache. We're not giving you a moustache. We're all American. Stop shooting at that man and his moustache.
I'm an alien with an American rifle. And...
nipples. Okie dokie. Oh, he's teleporting in other aliens.
Fun. He's black, his first name is German, and his surname is Italian.
He's American. He can be whatever he wants to be.
That is actually... an amalgamation of every other culture is actually the most American thing you can be.
That or inbred. We are kicking your alien hoogies.
Well, welcome to America. We either have all the genes or none of them.
In the face, in the face. Around the corner.
I killed the vagina mouth.
You're not getting our moustache.
Now I must investigate the body in private for about 10 minutes.
Yeah, I'm going to teabag this motherfucker. Ha ha, ha ha, I will teabag you. Oh. Ha ha, power kick.
Front flip.
Power kick.
Front flip.
Front flip for days. Well done. Amalgamation.
This reminds me, we filmed like 3 hours of Happy Wheels that we never actually produced.
The capture didn't work properly, remember?
Yeah.
We recorded the background, not the... That was our very first episode.
Yeah, first recording.
Actually, we recorded nearly 10 hours worth of crap we've never used because we didn't know what we were doing. In a way, we still don't know what we're doing.
But now we've made an art form out of it.
I wouldn't go that far, but...
Yeah,
we touched him. They want your moustache.
His mouth is a vagina?
Yes, they want to take your moustache and put it on their mouths.
Oh my god!
I know, it's disgusting.
The pubic moustache! On the face!
Yes, they heard we're American. They got it mistaken.
Oh no!
Yeah, they heard us say American. They thought we meant Merkin. They think we are a nation of pubic wigs, that's why they're here. They're here for our pubic wigs! We apologize for the power fluctuations. ESCOM's fucking up, and they don't even belong in our country.
ESCOM?
Hey, boys. Want to go see a white man to grow a moustache? Why are they... There's like twins everywhere. Who runs this place? Mangler! Fucking twins in every corridor. Twins in every corridor. And a bald man. My God. My God, they're going to kill you. I'm going to die because I have no moustache. Ah, that's life. You have no hair at all. They've really probed your whatever it is.
I shaved it to try and make a moustache, but they stole it.
Humor is important. Remember that. Always laugh at their lack of a vagina face moustache.
How can I have humor when I don't have a moustache?
You know, your wife...
I am a thing of non-existence. I am here, this pointless shell.
That's all I need. You're from the planet Kyle. Fuck off.
No moustache.
Your lack of manliness and my trousers. We're supposed to be going somewhere.
Well, my manliness is in your trousers.
We're going somewhere, but I'm not actually paying attention to where and what and how.
Apparently we're going to practice shooting now. Because, you know, there's a whole crisis going on and we're just going to walk around our base shooting at our friends.
Yeah, I'm bored.
We're actually supposed to go talk to the director, by the way.
Yeah, I know, but I really don't care. Also, I can't remember where he's from. Where is the director?
He's in the upstairs office.
Yes. Yes, smoking, trying to get Herbert, the moustache alien monster. Fuck
Hello?
Off! Heinrich! Look, Liz, look at this moustache. Ah, yeah, no. It's a fine moustache. What the hell are you talking about, a moustache? These guys...
Are
yes, we know these things.
The engineer's a moustache. The moustache will grow sentience. The moustache will be king of the universe. I am not a Nazi. I am talking words.
Yes, we've noticed. But are you sure you're not a Nazi?
Ah, Milton, I am not a Nazi. I am a very bad man.
Very bad. I'll have to give you a spanking when I have a moustache. You never know about the Nazis. Watch out, Heinrich.
Yes. The Nazis thought of the Aryans, but they didn't have moustache, so they were not perfect now, was they? No. You cannot be perfect without a moustache.
You think Hitler lost because he only had half a moustache?
Yes. He tried to grow it, but it was a failure of the genetics. I mean, I don't know. I wasn't there. I don't know what you're talking about. There wasn't even a war. I was in Austria.
Yes, Austria wasn't in the war, I remember.
Mm-hmm. Talking.
Yes, you sound like a drunk man who's got whiskey coming out of your eyes.
I'm not actually a scientist. I just walked in here wearing a coat.
Living on the street, yeah. Your lack of moustache, that's the reason. Aliens will probe you. Let me touch my nipples for you. Yes, yes. Look.
Oh, please touch my nipples. That's why I'm here.
Mr. Burns walks away. Hey, baby. You don't have a moustache either. All these lack of... What? When did we get a Pip-Boy? We have a Pip-Boy!
Well...
Right, the 60s just got very, very advanced. And the director's gone. But he left his cigar and his moustache.
Well, now we can talk to the bitch.
Yes, let's go punch Angela in the face.
Hello, you piece of shit. Why are you here?
What the fuck off. You and your fucking lack of moustache.
You can't talk to me. You don't have a moustache. Get out of my face, bitch. Where's the director?
Your facial structure's terrifying.
I eat the apple through the tennis racket.
You could eat the tennis racket as well, the face like that, babe.
I'm not hungry.
Well, you're weird looking and you smell bad and you look like vagina.
I dip my hair in my whiskey. I'm saving it for later.
They'll explain the pallid look of you. You know they can control people without a moustache, and yet you don't tell people.
My eyebrows almost need moustaches.
Yes. Yes, keep opening that mouth.
I cannot have a moustache because my teeth are in the way.
If you're just going to stand here and mime, fuck you.
I will do what the fuck I want, you ugly moustacheless piece of shit.
Why are you even... You've got lazy eye, two of them, and a big mouth. Are you sure you're not an alien? You might be an alien.
I am an alien.
I'm gonna have to do something. But my Pip-Boy.
Why do you have 40 watches on your arm?
I
detest you. Get out of my face, you ugly piece of crap.
I'm going to punch you in the head because you're lacking moustache.
Fist me, Daddy.
With my robot gauntlet Pip-Boy thing.
Yes.
My Dad, alien, she looks like she's had a stroke.
My alien mouth needs it.
Right, I'm leaving now. Looks like you've had a stroke.
I have.
I'm not going to tell the doctors. Fuck you. I'm leaving.
I have had a stroke of Julio's sexy moustache.
The bastard. Out of the way, fat boy. Where is the moustache? Why are you guys all smoking? Not everyone smokes in the 60s. Yes, I saw the bitch has no moustache, and there was an alien, and he has a vagina face, and he wants your moustache. Everyone needs a moustache.
I lost my cigarette. Where is my cigarette? I cannot think without my cigarette.
Yes, I understand, sir. You need a moustache and a cigarette. And Herbert. Herbert the cigarette moustache monster. That!
I need a cigarette that has a moustache. That will solve world hunger. But world isn't hungry right now, so I don't know what I'm talking about.
Hungry for moustaches, sir. Hungry for moustaches. That'll beat communism.
We will all smoke in this room. The ash cloud smoke will settle into fake moustaches. We will trick the aliens.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I understand. We will give you a fisting of the ass.
I'm the generic bossy guy. Do me things. I have a tie. And I'm old. And I make sexy poses. And I'm prattling for no reason.
Yes, like the old people do.
I am old. I have a tie. I live in a greenhouse.
Yes. Yes, we know, sir. We know. Right.
So I think we can pretty much end this episode and then...
Yes, you'll be... We're coming into episode 3 soon. Right. Like, share, and subscribe. See what happens with... Questionable man's moustache. Say goodbye, Wookie.
Goodbye, Wookie.
Lol.